Hello world. I've got a personal challenge. I just want to say hi to everybody around the world. I want to see how many people can actually respond to me. I wonder. Let's find out. As you know, times are hard at the moment. So I decided to say hi to everybody. People, they're going through a lot in life. We've got relatives in hospitals. Relatives are no longer with us. People that are going through some financial difficulties. It could be a relationship or anything. I just want to reach out to you. But please don't forget to reach out back. I just want to find out how many out there can actually respond to me. I believe there are nice people out there, and I know I'll get a response. But if you know deep down you're a nice person and I say hi to you, how are you doing today? Please. Richard, just hit the like button or text back, whatever you can. Just want to find out, personal challenge. I hope you're doing good. I know things are hard at the moment with this pandemic around the world, people in hospitals and stuff like that. Remember, only God can pull us through. He will do us a big favor. Don't forget to pray. Pray for people in hospitals and stuff like that. It could be COVID-19, it could be anything. Just don't forget to pray. Let's pray for one another. Let's spread love. Love is just an amazing feeling. I played my part. If you're a nice person, play yours. Yeah. I hope you have a lovely, lovely day. Don't forget to check out your neighbors, your friends. Don't forget to wear your mask, social distance. Very important. Let's save life. Let's love one another. Yeah, I said it, man. Only God's gonna help us. He'll do us a big favor. It's a promise. I hope you have a lovely day. Yeah, I said it.